Pigeon Forge, Tennessee, 2023, Father's Day weekend. Where are we at today, Arya?
Dollywood!
What does Dollywood have going on right now?
Summer celebration!
Are you excited?
Yeah!
Let's go! So Arya, tell us what they've got going on here tonight.
Bunch of kites.
They have a bunch of kites, and what's gonna happen later on tonight, Arya?
There's gonna be a drone show.
A drone show and fireworks.
Yep.
So we're super, super excited.
Yeah.
This is the first night of the summer theme that they have here, and we're gonna check it out and show y'all some really good video. What do you say, Arya?
Yeah.
Now, Arya, where are we headed to, Arya? Dolly's tour bus. Now, Arya, the last time we were at her tour bus, what happened, Arya?
Her tags were expired.
Her tags were expired. So we gotta see if Dolly got her tags renewed.
No.
Dolly.
What?
Come on, Dolly. Arya.
She didn't lose her tour bus.
I don't know, Arya. Her tags are still expired, Arya.
She might have to lose her tour bus.
No, no. They spent like $750,000 on this tour bus.
Yeah. But her tags aren't.
Well, maybe we might have to send her an email, Arya. We might need to tell them to get their tags
named. We don't have Dolly's phone number.
Well, maybe we'll have to see if we can find her Facebook page or something, Arya.
Oh, yeah. Speaking of Facebook, we have Facebook now.
Go ahead. Tell the crowd the good news, Arya.
So, since some people can't really go on YouTube and stuff like that. Now we have Facebook, so people can just click on our YouTube video for Facebook.
That's right. What's the name of our Facebook page called?
Easy. It's like the channel. All you have on YouTube.
There you go. And we're going to have to, somehow have to reach out to Dolly, see if we get these tags up in. I just don't want to see Dolly get pulled over.
Yeah.
That would not be good, right, Arya?
Yeah. I say it's county fair, you say it's country fair. And we're going on the old school scrambler ride, Arya. Now, you know, Arya, this ride makes me sick, right? That's why they close this ride.
Oh, thanks, Arya. Daddy used to go on this ride a long time ago, Arya.
You guys are gonna get dizzy too.
Yeah. Now, Arya. Why are all these people in line over here, Arya?
For cinnamon bread!
Whoa! I guess it's like a worldly known thing that they have like the best cinnamon bread here, Arya. So Arya, where'd you take us to?
The chapel.
The chapel, wow. You know, Arya, if we look at the sign here, they actually have service tomorrow.
Yeah.
We're gonna be at the water park. So the people who have service, we wish them all the best, right, Arya?
Yeah, we're going to be at the water park.
We're going to be
Splash Country.
Splash Country, correct, Arya. We're going to be shooting a new video. So definitely, Arya, I guess they should stay tuned to the channel, right, Arya?
Yeah.
Absolutely. And we're going to just take a walkie here and show what they have here. Alright, go to the last page. There's a pen right there, Arya.
Oh, yeah. I'm looking for one.
Well, I'm sure that, you know, that's not going to be there anymore.
Wait. I'll put that.
Dad? And who else is with Dad? You got to put Arya's name there. Oh, I got to put Arya's name there. You're here also, Arya. Go ahead, Arya. Wait, just put your first name there, Arya. You can go ahead and sign up. Oh, thanks, Arya. Give me a flower. Is that a flower or a butterfly?
Butterfly.
A butterfly.
What
oh, thank you, Arya.
What do you want to say? Right over here. What do you want to say?
I don't know, Arya. I don't know anybody needs any prayers right now. So I guess I'm kind of fortunate.
Just put blank?
Yeah, we lay up, but put your name on there, Arya. That way they know you're here. So Arya, tell us about our Dollywood tradition. Absolutely, and it's always a lot of fun to have it, isn't it, Arya? Nice and refreshing during the summer. Now, I have to be honest though, Arya, we went to Hershey Park a few weeks ago. I'd like the Hershey Park was a little bit better, but still, we're not going to say no to chocolate covered bananas, right, Arya?
They were like this one.
Yeah, the Hershey Park ones were really huge, but we're not going to say no to chocolate covered bananas, right, Arya? And Arya, in a couple hours, we've got a lot of stuff going on. They got some dancing going on later, some fireworks, and a drone show. Are you excited?
Dragonfly!
Dragonfly? You know all these roller coasters, Arya?
Yeah! I know, it's a dragonfly!
like a flyer. Good job. Good job.
Okay.
Arya. Which one is this again, Arya? Thunderhead!
Thunderhead!
Right
in the woods!
Yeah! Alright! There's a chicken lady down there! Yes, there she is!
A chicken lady!
A chicken lady! Alright, chicken lady! A chicken lady, yes! Okay, Arya, we saw the chicken lady. Now we can go home, right, Arya?
Yeah.
Arya, I see that you're sticking with old reliable. Tell them our eating traditions at Dollywood, Arya.
Eat a hot dog.
A hot dog?
Yeah.
And it comes with the fries. And we always go to Dogs and Taters. And Arya doesn't like the fries. So Daddy gets the fries, Arya gets the hot dogs. And then we also have the yearly platinum pass, so we get the free drinks all year round. So the second her dad's gonna go fill up the drinks for us. And we're just gonna chill out and have some food, right, Arya? And we're gonna do it right over here by the stage. So who knows, maybe we'll get lucky and they'll come out and they'll play some music for us. What do you say?
Oh no, we can't sit on the parachute. We can only go around it. Underneath? Not on top. Underneath? Are you ready to go underneath? All right. Delilah, I'm going to be right here. Ready? One, two, three, go! Woo! All
right,
everybody out, everybody out!
Okay, Arya, which one are you going to hit?
Actually, you all have to do really is hit this
one. Come on, Arya, we can do better than that. Sky! How do I know you're
gonna...
I knew you were gonna pick Sky,
Ari.
You have to
spend $10 though, because if you only get one, you have to get to like the wall. And then if you get two of them, you can get a Paw Patrol.
Hi, Sky. I think Sky found a new home, Arya, right? We'll put Sky next to the blue Morpho.
Yeah.
Now, Arya, why don't you tell the good folks one of the traditions we have every time we come to Dollywood?
Dollywood, we're going to see Dollywood's child house.
Well, that's always exciting, isn't it?
Yeah.
Let's go check it out. What do we have over here, Arya?
The kitchen.
The kitchen.
Go back the other way.
Arya, what do we have over here?
Bed. That's the parents' bed.
Ooh, that's right. There's a picture of them right there.
That's Dolly's bed.
That's then, well, Dolly was a baby. I bet she slept in there, right, Arya?
Yeah. And then that's one of the brothers or sisters' beds over there. And then there's a closet.
Yeah.
Run through. Three, two, one,
nine.
gotta throw it a little harder, Arya. Not too much, not too far away.
Ooh, I like to work out. There's one on my side. Don't like what you got. I've got a lot more muscles now. Ladies, can't you see? I'm the strongest one of all. So let me get your number and I'll give you a call.
Oh, I gotta call people up. All right, I'm gonna wrap now.
Yeah. What you got today, Arya?
A wax hand.
A wax hand?
Yeah.
How was the experience? Was it pretty easy?
Yeah.
And you got
it burns a little bit, but they put ice in it, so it doesn't burn that much.
Awesome. And we got that at Hansville Wax Company.
Yeah.
Look right behind there, Arya. You can see the sign right there.
Yeah.
So I think it was pretty cool. And it was, what was it, like $14.99?
Yeah.
And we got our discount because we are
Diamond members.
So we paid like $13 or some cents.
And these also feel like my regular fingers.
Yeah. And
these fingers feel like my fingers.
And you can pick the color. We went with the red, white, and blue theme.
Yeah, because this is our flag.
Exactly. So I think it's cool. A good investment, right, Arya?
Yeah.
We're going to have to put, where are we going to put that, Arya, when we get home? Where are we going to put that?
On my shelf.
On your shelf. That's a good idea. I need an axe. I need an axe. Now, the last time you were here, you tried to get me an axe and you couldn't get it. So now we're going to see how stronger you are, if you're any stronger. So, you know, whenever you want to start trying, Arya, you know, but I really do need an axe. So let me know when you start trying, okay?
Why do you need an axe?
I just need one. Every daddy has to have an axe, Arya.
I can't get it.
All right, okay, what are you going to try? Go ahead and give it a try. What are you gonna try, Arya? Go ahead. Arya, I don't know if that's a ride, sweetie. Am I not gonna get my axe today?
No axe.
Okay. Maybe next time we come, maybe we'll try it again. Okay?
Yeah, sad dad.
Sad, yes, very sad dad. That's okay, Arya. Well, Arya, that was quite a day. Tell me your favorite parts. That's going to be a tough one to come up with.
Everything.
Wow, I'm going to try to go through the list of fun stuff. My favorite part has to be the YMCA. Arya doing the YMCA. You look like you were having such fun.
Yeah.
The drone show was pretty cool. And then the fireworks were cool. And the chocolate covered bananas were cool. I mean, the rides were cool. And the popcorn was good.
Yeah.
I mean, that's one of the most fun times I've had at an amusement park. I have to say, Arya, what about you?
Yeah.
And Arya is still ready for some more hours. Arya is still not ready to go home yet. Or to the hotel yet, I should say.
Yeah, because we're in Tennessee. We're not in North Carolina.
That's right.
When it says North Carolina, I was like, woo! For North Carolina.
Exactly.
I think I was saying, like, what state do you live in? So I was like, yeah, for North Carolina.
North Carolina, that's right, Arya. We're the Tar Heel State. Well, Arya, any final words?
Yep. Make sure to subscribe, like, and share with your friends, and happy travelers!